Hello friends, how are you today? Today let's talk about day and night. What do you like more, day or night? I like the day more because I can have fun with my friends, I can go to school, everything is fun in the day. I always wonder, why does the sun switch up during the night? Do you think about that? Midnight happens because the earth rotates on its axis. Let me show you how. This is how the earth rotates. Earth takes 24 hours to complete one full rotation. The earth rotates from west to east. And that is the reason why sun rises in the east and sets in the west. This rotation of the earth causes day and night. Let us see how this happens. Can you see me now? No, wait. You can't see me because it's dark. Just like night. Let us switch on the lamp, which is just like the sun. Can you see me now? When sunlight falls on earth, it lights up only half of the earth facing the sun. The other side of the earth is dark. For example, America is on the opposite side of India. When it is day in America, it is night in India. And when it's day in India, it's night in America. Got it? North Pole and South Pole have 6 months long day, 6 months long night. Isn't that amazing? Norway is also called Land of Midnight Sun. Hope you like my video. Please subscribe to my channel. Keep exploring.